Iran on Monday warned the US against any new attempt to seize an Iranian oil tanker in open seas after it left Gibraltar. If the US makes such a step, this will jeopardize the security of navigation in international waters, Iran Foreign Ministry spokesman Abbas Mousavi said, adding that the move will have grave consequences. Subscribe to the channel for more news.